Hi everybody, welcome to Tooty Tot today. We're going to read a story about a very busy spider, very hardworking spider, and afterwards I've got a couple of fun crafts for you to do at home. The Very Busy Spider by Eric Carle. Early one morning, the wind blew a spider across the field. A thin, silky thread trailed from her body. The spider landed on a fence post near a farmyard and began to spin a web with her silky thread.
"Nay, nay," said the horse.
"Want to go for a ride?"
The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web.
"Moo, moo," said the cow. "Want to eat some grass?"
The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web.
"Baa, baa," bleated the sheep. "Want to run in the meadow?"
The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web.
"Maa, maa," said the goat. "Want to jump on the rocks?"
The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web.
"Oink, oink," grunted the pig. "Want to roll in the mud?"
The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web.
"Woof, woof," barked the dog. "Want to chase a cat?"
The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web.
"Meow, meow," cried the cat.
"Want to take a nap?"
The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web.
"Quack, quack," called the duck. "Want to go for a swim?"
The spider didn't answer. She had now finished her web.
"Cock-a-doodle-doo," crowed the rooster.
"Want to catch a pesky fly?"
And the spider caught the fly in her web just like that.
"Hoo, hoo," asked the owl. "Who built this beautiful web?"
The spider didn't answer. She had fallen asleep. It had been a very, very busy day. The end.
Hi, everybody. Want to sing a spider song with us?
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried out all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again.
He's a busy guy.
I have a couple fun things that you can do at home after hearing the Very Busy Spider story by Eric Carle. It's always fun to get the drawing paper out and the crayons. Today, after reading The Busy Spider, maybe listening to The Busy Spider, you and your little one can make circles. Try to make those wonderful curvy lines that connect. Making circles, whatever way your child makes circles. And just put them all over the page and together make those legs, eight legs. And putting the eyes on your busy spider. And you can do that together. You can make little ones. You can even make a really, really, really big spider. Just practicing curvy lines, straight lines, and dots with your little one. Have fun! A fun craft that we have here at the library that you can come by the main branch and pick up right now. A make and take craft of a little busy spider that you can make busy. We have all the parts. You glue it together. A bunch of eyes, the eight legs, and the fun part is putting on the rubber band, and after it's made, the kids can make their spider move around and be busy jumping and hopping. Fun little craft. Come by and get them while they're here.
We hope you liked the story today about the very busy spider. Come by and see us. We miss our Tooty Tot friends. You can check out books now. Come see us at the Greenwood County Library. Bye-bye.